You ever look up and see something that just stops you in your tracks? That's the B-21 Raider. It's not just another plane, it's a symbol of innovation and power. It's a marvel of engineering, this thing. Every inch of it has been meticulously crafted to perfection. The future of American air power. It's not just about flying, it's about redefining the boundaries of what's possible in the sky. And let me tell you, it is something to behold. The sleek lines, the advanced materials, everything about it screams cutting edge. The B-21 is a stealth bomber. But it's not just any stealth bomber. It's the pinnacle of stealth technology. That means it's designed to be almost invisible to radar. It can slip through enemy defenses like a whisper in the night. It's like a ghost, slipping unseen into enemy territory. Imagine the strategic advantage of being undetectable. The Air Force has been waiting a long time for this plane. Years of research, development, and anticipation have culminated in this moment. This ain't just some upgrade. It's a revolutionary leap forward, a new era in aviation. The B-21 is a whole new ballgame. It's not just about replacing the old, it's about setting a new standard. It's got cutting-edge technology, the kind that makes you realize just how far we've come. The cockpit alone looks like something out of a sci-fi movie. It can fly farther, carry more bombs, and evade defenses like nothing else in the sky. Its capabilities are unmatched. Believe me, this thing is a game changer. It's not just a new bird in the sky, it's a new chapter in the story of air power. The B-21 Raider isn't just a cool plane. It's a marvel of modern engineering and a testament to our technological prowess. It's the future of the United States Air Force, representing the cutting edge of aviation technology. For the next 50 years, this bomber will be the backbone of our strategic forces. That's a big deal considering the evolving global threats we face. It means that the B-21 will be on the front lines deterring our enemies and keeping the peace. Its advanced capabilities ensure that we stay ahead. The world is a dangerous place and we need a strong military to protect our interests. The B-21 is designed to adapt to new challenges. The B-21 is a big part of that. It's not just a plane, it's a strategic asset. It's a symbol of American strength and resolve. It embodies our commitment to maintaining global stability. Our adversaries know that we mean business when we put this plane in the air. Its presence alone is a powerful statement, and you better believe they're paying attention. The B-21's advanced stealth and combat capabilities make it a formidable force. The B-21 is a powerful deterrent, and that's good for America's security. It ensures that we are always prepared, always vigilant. Here's the thing about the B-21. It's versatile. I'm talking Swiss Army knife versatile. It can handle both conventional and nuclear missions. That means it can drop regular bombs on enemy targets, or it can deliver the ultimate deterrent nuclear weapons. Having one bomber that can do both is a huge advantage. It simplifies things for the Air Force, and it makes our forces more flexible. The B-21 can be configured for a wide range of missions. It can fly deep into enemy territory, strike critical targets, and get out before anyone knows what hit them. That's the kind of capability that wins wars. Section 4, Ghost in the Machine. The B-21 Raider is all about stealth. This advanced aircraft represents the pinnacle of modern military technology. It's designed to be virtually invisible to radar. The engineers have meticulously crafted every aspect to ensure it evades detection. Think about that for a second. Imagine the strategic advantage of having an aircraft that can operate undetected in hostile airspace. It's like trying to see a black cat in a coal mine at midnight. The level of invisibility is almost surreal. The plane's shape, its materials, its coatings, everything about it is designed to minimize its radar signature. The radar absorbent materials play a crucial role in this. It's like it disappears into thin air. The B-21 blends seamlessly with the sky, making it a ghost in the machine. This makes it incredibly difficult for enemies to detect and track the B-21. The radar operators are left scanning empty screens, unaware of the looming threat. And if they can't see it, they can't shoot it down. The B-21's stealth capabilities render enemy defenses almost useless. That's a huge advantage in combat. The element of surprise is a powerful tool in warfare. The B-21 can slip past enemy defenses, deliver its payload, and disappear before anyone knows what happened. This makes it an invaluable asset in modern military strategy. Section 5, Flying Through Walls. The B-21 Raider isn't just hard to see, it's also incredibly maneuverable. It can fly through heavily defended airspace, dodging enemy missiles and fighters like a champ. This thing is agile. It can turn on a dime and give you 9 cents change. That's important because it means the B-21 can survive in even the most dangerous combat environments. It can get in, do its job, and get out before the enemy knows what hit them. And that's what it's all about. Section 6, reaching around the globe. Here's another thing that makes the B-21 so impressive, its range. This thing can fly for thousands of miles without refueling. That's like flying from New York to Los Angeles and back without stopping. That kind of range gives the United States Air Force incredible flexibility. We can strike targets anywhere in the world with little or no warning. And because the B-21 can carry a large payload of bombs, it can do some serious damage. This plane is a game changer, no doubt about it.